Hello everyone and welcome to another tutorial video. On this video I'm going to show you how to search for a recording or do the playback from our MVS Pro application. So once you've added your device and you can see the live view, you'll be able to search for the recording. You just need to go to Playback under the homepage. So go ahead and go to the playback. So there's two ways of searching the playback. You can search one camera at a time, or you also have an option to search multiple cameras at the same time. So right now I'm going to show you how to search one camera for the meantime. We're going to tap the plus sign on the middle, and then we're going to select which camera from which device. So for example, this one right here. And you'll notice right away that you have recording at the bottom. It will search the current date, whatever date you are on. Or you can go into the calendar right here, tap the calendar, and you will see the recordings for previous dates. So you'll notice that the date will have a camera icon or a film icon on top, indicating that there's recording from that date. So for example, I'm gonna search yesterday, 17. And then for record type, you have an option for all. You have a continuous, which is regular. We have alarm recording. We have motion recording or motion detection recording, and you have your smart, which is the AI analysis or tripwire or any IVS functions or features that you have set up. So for the meantime, I'm going to select all and I'm going to search or tap OK. So that will search. The search range starts from midnight. Okay, so you can actually jump into different time frame if you want, and that will jump into that time. So the button right below the image, we have pause and play. This one is for fast forward. You'll notice on the top you'll see a 1x, so you can put the speed up to 2x, 4x, 8x is the maximum for that. And the next one, a third one, is for next frame. So that should jump to the next frame. Then the fourth one is the speaker. If you have a built-in mic onto the camera, then you can hear the audio on recording. The fifth one, the last one, is the full screen. So you can see the picture better. To go back, just tap the screen again and tap the arrow left on the top left corner. And then right below those buttons, there is also option for screenshot. So that screenshot will be saved under the file. We also have video recording. So it will, you'll notice on the top left corner, you'll see recording icon there that starts from when I initially tapped it. To stop it, just tap the same icon again, and that recording will be saved into the file menu as well. We also have a scissors option. So scissors option allow you to cut it, and when you tap the scissors, and you could see that there's a play button. And you'll notice right there at the bottom, you will see a red line. So red line is the start time. And you can actually drag the end line or the end time, the different time you want. And simply tap the stop button. And you'll see this message showing, asking you if you want to sure to download, if you're sure to download it. Just tap OK. And you'll notice there's a red line at the bottom where I stopped it. So tap OK. And that footage should be downloading into the file. The fourth button right there is for a fisheye, if you have a fisheye, if the camera has a fisheye function. Okay, so to search for multiple cameras at the same time, you can go to this icon right here on the upper right. There's three lines with arrow right. Here you can select multiple cameras at the same time. So for example, I'm going to select four cameras, enable all four cameras, and then start playback. So to see all the four cameras, just double tap the screen. and you will see the rest of the cameras. 2, 3, 4 is searching the recording. Okay, so camera 2 comes up. 3, 4 should be coming up shortly. Okay, so if you wanna skip to the next frame, you have to select the camera first, which you want to skip, and move from the bottom, or swipe left and right from the bottom. So if I want to go into camera number 2, I'll tap that, and you'll notice it's highlighted with the blue border, or blue line border, and I can move it to different times. Okay, this function right here is actually called thumbnails, but at the moment we don't support the thumbnails because it's not going to give us any images. Okay, so that's how we search for recordings from the MVS Pro app. If you want to see the files or footage that you downloaded or you save, you go back to the home page and you go swipe it to the left on the top, and then you go to file. Here you can see the snapshot that we did and then the recorded footage that we did, and then you can share it to somebody else by tapping the share button on top right corner. Okay, all right, so that's how you do the playback and see the file footage. So that's how easy it is to search for recordings. Thank you for watching and have a good day.